In eight women struggle with infertility, and studies indicate their stress level is on par with cancer patients. Experts say the number one mistake women make is holding that stress inside and not talking about it. Haley Hernandez tells us about the top ways to cope with infertility when this time of year is destined to bring on questions about family planning.
Do you want kids? You know, when are you going to have kids? When are you going to have another kid?
Holly Stevens has a bundle of joy to celebrate this season, but it's a far cry from where she was last year. So she's speaking out about how to address infertility during all the holiday cheer.
That can also happen at weddings, baby showers, parties.
She says plan ahead for what you can anticipate.
Deciding how I wanted to respond so that I wasn't caught off guard or had unwanted emotions, you know, rise to the surface.
Letting the mood be merry and conversation be light is her suggestion for people who have kids.
Tread a little more generic and, you know, say what keeps you busy and not immediately, do you have kids?
Her doctor, James Nodler from Houston IVF, says there is one key way he recommends his patients cope with infertility.
The most important one is making yourself a network. However you want to make that support network, it works. Personally, the patients that I see that do the best are the ones who are open and honest about their fertility struggles.